Every day, more of the things that Michigan used to make get made somewhere else, and our jobs go with them. And career politicians like Tim Walberg made it worse. Praising NAFTA, voting for unfair trade deals with Peru, Congressman Walberg even signed a pledge that protected tax breaks for corporations shipping American jobs overseas to countries like China. Tim Walberg just doesn't get it. The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.